Scuba divers in Key West had an out-of-the-ordinary egg hunt today. Take a look at this. Divers and snorkelers stage an egg hunt in the Florida Keys National Marine Sanctuary. The organizer even donned a giant bunny suit and dive gear for the event. Real eggs with non-toxic paint were used to prevent any environmental harm there. And the winner, who was able to find the golden egg, earned an ocean-themed gold pendant.
Seems apropos for our good friends down there in the Conch Republic. Happy Easter.